More and more. I just want you. Oh Lord, I just want you. Falling in. totally undone. With your arms around me, fear was no match for your love. Now you've won me. You remind me of things forgotten. Wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. Oh, if I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say, oh, how you have loved me. And if I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say, how you have loved me. Thank you. Through See your face, let me just hear your voice, let me see the one I want so near. Just let me see your face, let me just hear your voice, let me see the one I want. I see it in your heart to finish the race with me. I know if you just say yes again, together we can make the longing reality. Cause I'm not leaving you now. I'm still right here. So let me see your face. Let me just hear your voice. Let me see the one I want so near. Let me see your face.
See your voice. Let me see the one I want.
affections. You move my heart and the process that matters to me. Your affections mean the world to me. And the process is my delight. Oh, let me walk with you. Let me walk with you.
Come away with me.
won't you come away with me? Arise, my beloved, you're beautiful to me.
Take me back to the beginning.
take me back, back to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. So take me back, back to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. So take me back, back to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. So take me back, back to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. So take me to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. So take me back, back to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. So take me back, back to the beginning. Take me back, back to the beginning, when I was young, running through the fields with you. Oh, I want to run through the fields with you. Running through the fields with you. It's how He made you. Just let it happen. You're full of life now. You're full of passion. It's how He made you. Just let it happen. You're full of life now. You're full of passion. It's how He made you. Just let it happen. You're full of passion. It's how we made you. Just let it happen. Take me back to the beginning. be weighed down by my past. I won't be weighed down by the unknown. You make my feet light. 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 You make my feet light.
Running with you. 14 to 15 says, "Sing, O daughter of Zion. Shout aloud, O Israel. Be glad and rejoice with all your heart, O daughter of Jerusalem. The Lord has taken away your punishment. He has turned back your enemy. The Lord, the King of Israel, is with you. God, the joy and delight you have in Israel is becoming her very own joy and delight. The joy of salvation and fellowship with you is her inheritance. We pray that you would renew the joy of salvation for Messianic Jews and bring the joy of salvation to those who have never experienced the fullness of this rejoicing upon receiving you as Lord and Savior. Give them a pure desire to know you, a hunger that will allow them to shout aloud in gratitude when their desire is fulfilled. You want them to understand the depth of your mercy and freedom from punishment through Jesus. Lord, let them feel the weight of a joy that has been bought, but then freely bestowed upon them. Reveal the nature of who you are, a God who is ever for them and ever with them. The Lord, the King of Israel, is with them, and you've promised the deposit of your Holy Spirit to dwell within those who believe. Let this truth light up their hearts with a joy that cannot be put out." And now as we pray, I also encourage you to prophesy the genuine and unconditional joy that you have found in the Lord over Israel. Let's pray. Your promises to Israel are so good, and they will not fear. They shall not fear because you are their defender and ever-present help. You are mighty to save, and we pray this truth over Israel that they can declare it, not while waiting for a savior, but while praising Yeshua who has already come. We pray that Jews will boldly approach the throne of grace as they understand the gospel, as their eyes are open to the good news. May their prayers be transformed from, we hope and wait for it to be done, to, we know it is finished and we know you will come again. May the underlying meaning of their Maranatha be transformed. We pray that any timidity or uncertainty would become full confidence as they understand that the wrath of God was satisfied through the death of Jesus, and that they don't have to earn a place in your heart. Jesus, we believe you will quiet their fears with your love, especially in the midst of violence and chaos, especially when it seems that they have more enemies than allies. God, give them revelation that their greatest ally is Jesus Christ, that he trumps any number or any force of enemies coming against them. You are fighting for them and you've already won for them. We declare Israel to be fearless and bold. Let's pray. Justice and agree with what you've promised to Israel. You will deal with her oppressors and you will rescue the lame and those who have been scattered. You will repay her for all that has been stolen. We pray that shame be undone and replaced with honor and praise, that the nations will see Israel the way you do. We pray that tears sown will become joy reaped, and we prophesy fortunes being restored in the spiritual and in the natural. And even right now, we believe you're in the process of restoration. We claim back what the enemy has stolen or delayed. And we thank you that you won't let your beloved Israel see decay. For those who have experienced the loss of family, of safety, of hope, or dignity, we pray healing and restoration in the name of Jesus. And we ask for the land of Israel to be restored according to your promises and riches. Her portion is honor, and her place is secure in you. Let redemption come in Jesus' name. Let's pray. you for letting us partner with you to contend on behalf of Israel. Thank you for the truth and the promises laid out in your word. We stand on Zephaniah 3 today, trusting that you desire to fulfill what you've spoken. Let Israel be a place of true worship unto Yeshua, and let believers in Israel carry on in boldness. Let the joy of salvation be made evident in Israel. We want to see their joy as a sign of their deep understanding of your goodness and mercy. Let their Maranatha take on a different meaning as they realize what Jesus has done, and let them approach you differently in light of the fearlessness that you've empowered them to live in. Let redemption rain down on them as they see their fortunes restored and justice established. You are faithful to do all of this and more for Israel. We pray all these things in Jesus' name.
Purchase and redeem. Just thank you for the work that you are doing through our worship, through our prayers. May this be the hour, Lord God, where you are awakening your people. The word says that they will behold the one that they have pierced. I pray, Father, that the vision of Jesus Christ, his saving grace, his power to overcome death and sin, all these things, Lord God, will become real and manifest, Lord God, to your people. First in us, and then, Lord God, in your people, that you'll be building for yourself, bringing together for yourself a bride that will stand, Lord God, in the face of persecution, will stand in the face of trials and testing. A bride, Lord God, that is filled with faith, overflowing with joy. A bride that will be waiting for your return. We thank you, Father, for all these things. We trust in every promise that you have spoken. We love you, Lord, and we pray all these things in Jesus' name.